Sorceress by Jules Michelet is still one of the most vivid, dark and confronting studies on witchcraft ever produced. It positions the medieval witch within a diminishing culture of nature worship. An ancient tradition which suffers from ruthless and cruel persecutions by the Christian Church in order to overrule it. Michelet's was an authority on the history of the Middle Ages. In his opinion, history should concentrate on the people, and not only its leaders or its institutions. Something which placed him ahead of his time as the godfather of microhistory. Starting in the 13th century, the book takes you on a mysterious journey. Explore the secrets of Belladonna, the Sabbath and pacts with Satan. Pass through the hells of the burning times, getting a taste of the social contexts, church intrigues and mass hysteria. Meet the Basque witches of the Pyrenees, the black masses and demoniacal possessions, and enter the satanic practices of 17th century France, and finally the end of the witch-burning era in 18th century, with the trial of Charlotte Cadier. Though a solid work of history, the reader is not served a simple bone-dry exposition of facts and theories, but something that tastes like a Bloody Mary. Sorceress was republished by VAMzzz Publishing in revised edition. Visit www.vamzzz.com for ordering this masterpiece on the history of European witchcraft.